Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the money shamrock. Let's go! We need $2 bills. Fold the bottom edge to the upper one. Unfold. Fold the bottom and upper edges to the central line. Fold the left edge to the right one. Unfold. Rotate and fold the right upper corner to the left edge. Unfold. Repeat the previous step with the opposite side. Fold it using the creases. Turn over and fold the top down along the crease. Turn over and fold the left and right edges to the central line. Flatten the corners. Fold the upper edge to this corner. Flatten the corners. Turn over and fold the upper corners to these edges. Unfold and fold the upper edges down as I am showing. Flatten the corners. Unfold and fold these parts inside. fold these corners to the edges. Turn over and fold the tops back. Repeat the previous steps with the opposite side. Connect the corners together. Unfold and insert the crease into the pocket. fold the upper and bottom edges to the central crease. The module is completed. Take the second bill and repeat the previous steps from 1 to 15. Turn over and fold the bottom and upper edges to the central line. the second module is completed. Connect the modules together. The money origami is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.